We're getting in the Halloween spirits by checking out some spirits here in Portland.
We're on the Portland Haunted Tour, bringing the living and the dead together year-round.
This is Eric with Portland Haunted Tour. Eric, we're here at the Pittock Mansion, and it's haunted in many ways. Give us the overview.
Well, the alleged hauntings are said to include phantom footsteps heard on the third floor, a spectral figure of an elderly woman seen in the basement, lights turning on, off and on by themselves, all sorts of things that really, quite frankly, can't be explained.
Welcome to Portland Haunted Tour. My name is Eric. I will be your guide this evening. Portland being so far away from the Eastern Establishment, that, of course, it's long and very caustic reach. It became known as the Vice Capital of America.
I knew I fit in.
Well, the Portland Haunted Tour is a 25-mile loop of the City of Roses. It covers 12 different locations that are said to be haunted or that have a macabre past.
We'll be back in an hour with more haunting stories.
It's the Portland Haunted Tour on PDX 49.